getting too old for this nonsense.
Here we have the rarely seen, but known lesser spotted shork. I am Shadow Harvester, and welcome to Fall Guys. So, yeah, we're going to take off Extreme Solo Show, which I should have done before the start of the video, but hey, who cares? Alright, Solo Show time. Let's go, Shork. Lesser spotted Shork. Oh yeah, we can do this. I promise. It will be spot on, the lesser Shork. See what I did there? I'm funny. Oh yeah, time for a nice healthy dose of the squad show. With the unhealthy puzzle path. Because it makes you think. And thinking is bad. No, it's good. Think. Everywhere and every way. I will make an invention where only I'm allowed to think and everybody else is just drooling in a puddle of, well, water. Which, season 3 seems to have way too much. There can be never too much of water. Ask Kafalu. Oh yeah. Where's all the beans going? Don't put all your beans in one basket. They are gonna get squished. Wait for me. I'm part of this team too. Okay, there we go. And yeah. Hopefully our little present friend here can get in touch with the finish, yes. Alright, everybody's there. So we don't have to care about the remaining peoples. Unless they will become our enemy in the rounds ahead. So let's just take a little breather and be glad we're in it. We've managed to path the puzzle of puzzle path. So let's just go. And go we shall. It will be a fun ride. Full of mystery, wonder, and lesser spotted sharks. Yep, sharks and sharks. Practically cousins. Practically twins. So let's all gaze in the amazement of the shark. Because that's what you're gonna get. Alright, the round's over, and we qualified, so onward, I say onward, and hope for the best. Hopefully I don't run out of juice. Not the tasty kind of juice that you can drink, but I mean my sleepiness. It takes more than a little gameplay and editing and uploading to put me to sleep. Hyperdrive Heroes is here. Now let's go. Be Hyperdrive Heroes for the Shork, not just the lesser spotted Shorks. So yeah. I also cut through quite a bit of the season progression page to get both Shorks out for the day, so that they are together. So, yep. Okay. No pushing, no shoving. We're all going to the same place. Freedom. That's where we're going. Nice. Wasn't expecting to actually go on to that top. But the Afterburner and I are little friends at times. Making it sound like every time I fall off from the Afterburners, that it's been planned or something. We're definitely not friends with these though. And the hammer and the square things. Okay, let's just jump. There we go. Alright. But why did I do that? I should have went to the other path. The one that can be a little nerve-wracking if you don't hurry. But, yeah. I was in the wrong. But our friends, the banana and the present, will help us Shork out, no matter how lesser known it is. Oh, first. Oh, snap. That never happens. Hardly. It does, it's just not always long term. It's like a very rare percentage of the times that happens. Now we can go and make ourselves known far and wide as conquerors of wall guys. Hopefully we don't get stuck again, like the past indication of this game. Alright, lesser known Shork. Alright, I kinda see where I'm going first. Depends though. Okay, I guess I'll stay here. I was gonna go all the way over there, but hey. Oh my gosh, really? Hurry up before the crowd. It's like the mall on holidays or a gas station when everybody needs gas. That's not. We need the bigger stuff. The heavy artillery. Heavy artillery is definitely. Oh my gosh, it's beginning. They're doing it. Okay. You have made a very powerful Shork enemy. My Shork kind and my Shork temper will destroy you, and a violent tsunami of water and goo. And everybody on the team will be spared. Of course. Okay, first, can't argue with those results. No matter how many people have a bloodbath feud against this game while in this game, oh my gosh. People can't just let others have their field day. Have their cake and eat it too. And all that fun, fine, establishedness. Okay. Volley fall. Well, do we really have what it takes to do this? I mean, we're not the best. I'm not saying we're the worst, but we're definitely not the best. Well, we'll see. We'll see. Alright. Oh! Point. Point for us. Point for us. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ah. Did someone just move out of the way? Or was that? And somehow, magically, they made history of being kind. Really? We could have won that. No, we're not gonna. We got. Okay. Alright. There's a will, there's a way. By golly, we need a way. There's why there's four of us. Two of us grab that. The other one. Oh my gosh, I could have done that, but I don't know, I was paying attention to the other stuff. Dang it, someone grab it. Boy. Well, I'm actually going to cut this part here, so the lesser known Shork has to go back to its home as well. So, I am Shadow Harvester. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time for another fun Fall Guy fun session. Until then, see you later. Bye-bye.